New this morning, New Mexico Democratic leaders, they are following suit from President Obama and endorsing Joe Biden for president. U.S. Senator Tom Udall, Martin Heinrich, and Congresswoman Deb Haaland, they have all backed former vice president. Now, their support comes on the heels of major backings, which includes Senators Elizabeth Warren and Bernie Sanders, as well as an endorsement from former President Barack Obama yesterday.